Hey guys, welcome back to Come Again TV, the only place on YouTube where all geek culture collides. I'm Shannon, and today on the show we're taking a look at the Hasbro 2020 Plasma Series Ghostbusters Gozer.
Are you a god?
Yes!
So as you can see here, she comes with three accessories. She comes with the head of the terror dog, Vince Clortho, which we'll be taking a look at next time on Thursday, when we go over the Vince Clortho Build-A-Figure. She also comes with second set of hands, which show energy blasts. Move them out of the way. We'll take a look at those later. Move her out of the way, and we'll take a look at the packaging. So as you can see here, you have the Ghostbusters flight suit design on the box, Ghostbusters logo, the Gozer Plasma Series patch, 4 and up, Hasbro, warning, choking hazard. You have the proton pack and neutrino wand blueprints, along with the Ecto-1 blueprints as the backdrop for the packaging. There's a side, you got an Art Deco image of the Ghostbusters. There's the other side, some more blueprints. And the back, you can see the exact order in which we reviewed these figures. We've already taken a look at the full series showcase. That was the first video we did. We did Peter, we did Ray, we did Egon, we did Winston, we did Dana, and now we're on Gozer. And we've done them in that order. And as I said, this Thursday we'll be taking a look at Vince Clortho. So as you can see here on the box, Gozer the Destructor and Traveler. Gozer is the ancient evil with a lot of aliases. Are you a god? So anyway, we'll move that box out of the way and we'll take a look at Gozer. And I think I might be losing my voice a little bit, guys, so bear with me. Now, Gozer does have similar articulation to Dana. She also has an extra articulation of a hinge right here. But anyway, her head, she can look up that far, look down that far. Not really a lot of difference. Her head can turn all the way around. And look at those eyes. Those are some awesome looking eyes, guys. Her arm can go up that far. It can rotate around. There is no butterfly hinge. Just like with Dana, the Ghostbusters, each of them did have the butterfly hinge, though. She also has no bicep articulation, no bicep swivel. She has a single elbow joint right there. Her hands go up there, down there, rotate all the way around. She has a ball joint in her rib cage area, as well as ab crunch action. She can go back to there, forward that far. Her legs go up to there, back to there, out to there. She does have a thigh swivel. She has a double knee joint. Can bring her feet up that far. And she does have a ankle joint. Bring it up that far, bring it back that far. Can go to the side, spin around, just like that. So there's Gozer. And now her accessories, which you just unplug her hands like that, and you plug in these hands, which are shooting the energy blasts at the Ghostbusters. Then die. And this could be, she could be a little bit hard to stand like that, though. You gotta balance it just right. There we go. So anyway, guys, there you have it. The 2020 Hasbro release of the Ghostbusters Plasma Series figures. This has been Gozer. Again, stay tuned Thursday when we go over the Terror Dog, Vince Clortho. I've been Shannon. This has been Come Again TV, the only place on YouTube where all geek culture collides. Take care, geeks.
Then.
If you enjoyed that video, make sure you hit the subscribe button right there so you stay up to date on all things geek culture. Also, go ahead and check out one of these two playlists on the side for more videos just like the one you just watched. I'm Shannon from Come Again TV, the only place on YouTube where all geek culture collides. Take care, geeks.